Vladimir Putin's 29-year marriage is over, and the entire world is in shock, asking, wait, Vladimir Putin was married? He was. His wife's name is Lyudmila, and they've been married for the past 29 years. All throughout those years, he was getting intimate with dolphins, horses, and other women. The two recently spent the night at a ballet, afterwards announcing their divorce in a TV interview that some are saying was staged. Putin also told Russia24 television rumors that he and his wife had not been living together were true. Odd, as the world can't imagine Putin without his beloved wife at his side at all times. Kidding. Lyudmila also said that it is, quote, our common decision, and our marriage is over due to the fact that we barely see each other. But a lot of people are wondering if this is the result of Vladimir Putin's alleged affair with 30-year-old Olympian Alina Kabeva. Look at him right there, like he's staring down a lampshank. These rumors, along with allegations that Kabeva had Putin's love child, began 5 years ago with a report from a newspaper owned by oligarch Alexander Lebedev that has since been shut down. But what do you think? Are the Putins really divorcing because of time apart? Is it because of his alleged affair? Or is it because he's so Putin-y? Just in case you've forgotten, click here for the time Vladimir Putin instinctively reacted to topless protesters charging at him by giving them two thumbs up. Then head over to our channel to take a look around, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our videos, because we upload new ones every weekday.